I'm fighting the boys. I'm fighting them. Oh, I'm trying my hardest. I'm trying to like line them up here. Come on, you get in there, man. Scoopa doops, man. Come on, let's go. Just go for it, bro. How's it going, everyone? Obi here, and welcome back to some more My Summer Car. Now, right now, it's pretty dark outside, so I got my flashlight. I'm gonna go ahead and pop on my moped here, and I think what we're gonna do. No, wait, do I need a moped? No, I wanted to tow the yellow car. I wanted to tow the yellow car somewhere. Oh, I know what I wanted to do. Yeah, I wanted to tow him, and then I wanted to lock him in my garage and keep him as a pet. Like, maybe in there? Little yellow car dude in there? That'd be kind of crazy, right? Yeah? Okay, so, to tow the yellow car, I think we're going to need the poop truck here. It's going to be totally fine. I know exactly what I'm doing here. Make sure that's not connected to anything from my previous shenanigans. Okay, I think we're good here. Yeah. This should work, right? We have a little pet, you know, a little pet yellow dude in there. He's cursing up a storm, but it'd be fine. I won't be able to hear him when I'm sleeping, so it doesn't matter. Close that. Okay, let's go ahead and we'll put our headlight. We face it this way. That way we have optimal vision there. Perfect. Look at that view. It's gorgeous. Hold on, guys. My headlight is falling over. Oh, jeez. Hold on. There we go. Does this help? Is this helping? I don't know. Put it on high gear. Put it in the second gear. Put that down, actually. That is... It's not doing what I thought here. Put it there. Okay, turn it off. We'll put it there. It's fine. Oh, look. We'll just turn on the real headlights out there. Oops, hold on. Put it in the wrong gear here. There we go. We're in third gear. We're in high gear. It's fine. We're driving into the sunset. It's beautiful, really. Couldn't imagine a more beautiful scenario than that. So how you guys doing, by the way? Y'all having a pretty good Wednesday? Man, I think I'm having an okay Wednesday. I don't know. I'm recording this on Tuesday. Tuesday's my day off. Wednesday is my work day, but it's a short work day. I only have to work 7 hours that day and not my normal 10 or 11. So I'm guessing ahead, but I'm pretty sure I'm having a good time right now. Okay, right now it is 3:46 on a Tuesday. So that means I am at work right now on a Wednesday. Am I having a good time? Future OB, are you having a good time, man? Yeah, what was that? But yeah, I hope you guys are having a good day. You know, Wednesday's pretty good. You know, you're halfway to the weekend. I mean, all you gotta do is finish out Wednesday, finish out Thursday, and boom, it's Friday. And Friday's like the best day of the week. It's better than Saturday. And let me explain why. Because yeah, you gotta wake up for school or work or whatever on Friday. But then after school, you have all Friday night to do whatever you want. Then you have all Saturday to do whatever you want. And then you have all Sunday to do whatever you want. You gotta go to bed a little bit early. I thought I heard a train. I panicked. But you gotta go to bed a little early on a Sunday. But I think Friday nights is where it's at. That's like the bomb. That's like the best thing you can have right there. Not for me. Fridays are my worst days. Well, because Saturdays and Sundays are my super duper long days where I have to wake up super duper early. And then I have to stay there at work super duper late. Tuesday's my best day. But it's my day off. So, you know, sometimes. Not always. Sometimes it's my day off. Not always, though. But it's okay. It's okay. So I get to go home. Get to make some videos. Get to post them on YouTube. And then I get to read comments. And sometimes they're good. Sometimes they're bad. They're all over the place. But the majority are good. So thanks, guys. I super appreciate it. Oh, by the way, all the thumbs ups you guys be giving me, man. Super duper appreciate it. You guys are killing it sometimes. Sometimes. Not always. Some videos, y'all are like, no. This is just terrible. And if you're gonna watch it, it's poo-poo. But then other videos, you guys like. It's crazy. Can't even keep up. So yeah, last night, I made a whole bunch of jalapeno poppers. It was delicious, but I didn't finish them all, okay? So I still have a bunch left. They're like little snacks, okay? You cut these jalapenos in half, and then you fill it with cream cheese, and you wrap it in bacon, and then you bake it, and it gets really good, and you get a snack on them, okay? I only ate like four last night because I was like covered in spices and everything. My whole body was just in pain. I'm in a mess. I was cutting the jalapenos in half. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God, a deer. I'd never seen one before. What? That scared me. Oh, my God. Okay. Jeez. Oh, no. Look what happened. The deer has caused me to go off-road, and it didn't even touch me. Holy moly. I panicked. I legit panicked. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Game, don't do this to me. Come on. I'm going to have to start all over. You got to be kidding me. Oh, also, before I get called out, I don't think that was a deer. Pretty sure that was a moose. Not entirely too sure. Pretty sure it was a moose. Ah, man. Well, it's daytime now. Looking beautiful. Looking nice and pretty outside. Always good. Always a good thing here. Don't want it to be too dark. Then you guys can see what's going on. Because videos uploaded to YouTube, they seem to come out a little darker than they are when you record them. Same with the sound. Sound comes out like all weirder sometimes. It's weird. I don't know. What's going on? Okay, here we go. Okay, this time I ended up getting myself snagged on a tree branch here, and I can't back up. I can't go forward, but I am going around the tree slowly. Not entirely too sure what's happening right now, but I am going with it. Oh, I broke free. Oh, I broke free into another tree. Okay, back it up. Hold on. Back it up. Okay, hold on. I'll pull it forward. Whew. Okay, we're free. We're gonna go this way here, avoiding all tree branches, of course. Absolutely. And, yeah. We're on our way to the shop, boys. We're gonna get there today, I promise you. So there's been a lot of conflict on whether that moped is called a moped or a motorbike. I found a website that says that actually is considered a motorbike. Or I'm sorry, it is considered a moped in Finland. But they were designed to look like motorbikes. That's what I found on the internet anyways. Okay, we can go back and forth on this all day. I actually have no idea. I don't even care. It's fun. You guys can call it whatever the heck you want. I'm calling it a moped, though, because that's what the developers call it. And just to keep everything organized, keep it the same. If the developer wants to change it to motorbike, I will happily call it a motorbike. But I'm going to go with moped for now. I know a lot of people are being triggered by it. It's a very triggerable subject. Okay, I completely understand. This thing is way too loud. This thing is the most annoying thing to drive in the world. I don't understand how gears work or shifting work. Oh, that seems to be working. Fifth gear? Okay, that's good. It's good. Okay, we're in sixth gear high. All I have to do is get there without crashing or being afraid of any mooses. I can't believe that's my first moose I've ever seen. It's crazy. I haven't even seen one in real life before, man. I've seen them on videos, books and stuff, but I've never seen a real moose before. Oh, okay. I'm thinking it might be safer here to go ahead and take the highway this time. I mean, I think the dirt road is faster, but I'm just not good enough to get there guaranteedly. Is that the word, guaranteedly? I'm not guaranteed to get there in one shot. With taking the freeway, I mean, how can you mess it up? It's a straight road, okay, with separating lanes. Okay, you can't mess it up. You just can't. You just gotta be brave, you know? I am going the right way, right? I don't know what's going on anymore. Suddenly feeling like this is not the way to the freeway or the highway or the road. Or the interstate, whatever you want to call it. You do you, you know? I don't know. Maybe it is. Okay, hold on. I'm supposed to yield here. Wait. How big is this world? I've never really explored this map. Like, what's back there? I don't know. Probably cannibals and bad dudes. I don't know. Okay, let's go ahead and look both ways here. Very fast. Blah, 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 blah. Whoa. That was crazy. Is it? Is that crazy? I say that a lot. I said, that was crazy. Was that really crazy? I took my right hand and I moved my mouse. Like 2 inches to the left, 2 inches to the right, 4 times. Is that a crazy thing to do? No, right? It's just an annoying thing. That was annoying, if anything. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I annoyed you guys. Okay, I do not know how to just shift in this game. I mean, this poor little needle doesn't know what to do. Hold on. Okay. I think we're doing it good here, boys. Look at all this, like, potential for buildings. Like, we could put a McDonald's right there. A Best Buy is over there. You know? A Home Depot. A Lowe's. Every time you see a Home Depot, there's always a Lowe's right next to it. I get it. It's competition. I get it. But then I feel awkward. Like, which one do I go to? Like, who do I support? Home Depot or Lowe's? They're both fantastic. They both have exactly the same things, right? One's red and one's blue. I don't know. Spy Kicks is blue. I'm more orange-red. Oh, please, Obi, please. Just, Obi, figure this out. Okay, I just don't want to start over again. I just want to get on the road, and I just want to get to the store, and I just want to bring the yellow guy home and put him in my garage. Is that too much to ask? It's not. I just have to do it and get it over with. So a lot of y'all been saying I sound like Charlie Day. Completely agree. I get those comments a lot. I wish I was Charlie Day. I'd be, what, a millionaire? Be a famous TV star? Be crazy? Be amazing? Maybe I am Charlie Day. You guys just don't see the face yet. I'm just kidding. If you go back, so Another thing, a lot of y'all been asking for face reveals. Guys, I have over 800 videos on my channel that have my face on them. 800! You just gotta go back a little bit. But be warned, if you do go back, I did swear a little bit, a lot. I swore a lot in those videos, so. And I'll be making a channel update video pretty soon. Maybe this weekend, I don't know. I gotta style my hair. Let me get a haircut first. Gotta look good for the camera, you know? Put on some of my wife's makeup, you know? Looking really fresh, fancy. I'm just kidding. I won't do that. Maybe. Should I? I don't know. Okay, I'm not sure what's going up over here. Looks like some kind of collision happened. My boys? I'm gonna go around here. Hold on. Is everybody okay, though? What's up, dude? You okay, my boy? I should probably get out the road. Let me over, dude. Let me merge. Oh, downshift it, bro. This dude is... Oh, my God. He's serving for me. Oh, my goodness gracious. Hello? Is everybody okay over there? In real life, I just dodged. I hit the deck in real life. My whole head was, like, under my desk almost. You can probably hear it. The microphone got, like, really far away sounding. I dodged it. Okay, boys. Here's the cutoff here for the shop-a-roonies. So the yellow guy should be... He should just be chilling, right? No big deal. And I'm going to do my best not to agitate him before I get him hooked up to the truck. I don't want any nonsense going on. Do I have enough gas? Yeah. That should be enough to make it back home. I got like a quarter of a tank left. Look at my habitat. It's still there. Ain't that nice? You guys like that? It's like I could come to the shop for food, but I never have to buy food. You know what I'm saying? Because it's just sitting there. Hold on. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. I want to get close to him, but I don't want to hit him. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. I was wrong. Okay, I'm definitely running over my own habitat here. It's gonna be totally fine now. Oh, my guy's fatigued. Oh, I bet I can get a coffee here, huh? Let me get a little closer to this dude first. Hold on. I keep pressing the wrong buttons to shift here. There we go. I don't want to hit him. I want him to be okay. Put up the parking brake. Turn off the gas. Open the door. Get on. Oh, jeez. My back, man. My back's killing me lately. You know? I'm just not that fruitful young man anymore. I'm getting old, guys. You know? It's hard. I gotta crouch down here. Okay. We have him towed up. He's towed. He's linked to the car, to the poop truck. Now all we're gonna do is I'm gonna go buy myself a coffee because I'm feeling pretty parched. Feeling pretty thirsty here. Is the pub open? The pub's not open, is it? Pub's only open at night. I'm not feeling parched. I mean, I'm feeling tired. Does juice concentrate give me energy? I feel like there's a lot of sugar in that. These are all empty. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, he's fine. He's not going anywhere. He can't go far. What about milk? Does milk help with the fatigue? My boy? Calm it down, please. I'm trying to figure things out here. Oh, there's the bus. Beautiful. Do I have any juice in here? Is that a juice? There it is. Does that help with the fatigue? No. I feel like all that sugar is juice concentrate. It's probably loaded down with sugar. How is that helping with the fatigue? It doesn't matter. We're going. Okay, we're taking him home. I want to ride that bus, too. That looks like a fun time, doesn't it? Just getting on the bus, going wherever the heck you want. Just chill, you know? I would ride the bus and just sit in the whole video. And just have commentary. Like, that's a good place to do a vlog, you know? The My Summer Car bus. Be crazy. Anyways, I think he's back there. Is he coming? Oh, yeah. He's coming with us, boys. We got him here. I should probably close that. How you doing back there? You doing all right? He's doing fine. He's good. Don't even worry about him. He's fine, you know? You got your seatbelt on? Is he trying to pass me? I'm slamming the brakes. Yeah, you like that, bruh? You loser. All right, we're going to take a left here. And we'll be at the house before you know it. His car is like half backwards. I don't know what the heck he's trying to do here. This is for all the times you cursed in my videos and I had to stop and edit them all out with blurs and stuff. I'm not very good at editing, man. You know how long it takes? Jeez. He almost pushed me right off that edge. Wow, he is definitely pulling me in all directions here. I should probably put it in low gear for more torque, right? But it doesn't really matter. I mean, it's not real life. This isn't my poop truck, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't have to take care of it. I don't care what happens to this truck. It can totally explode for all I care. It's not mine. I didn't pay for it. Who cares? Wow, he is really, like, trying hard to get out of this one. He is, like, he's hitting the tail end of my truck, and, man, he's pit maneuvering me, bros. Okay, so we can take the highway here, or we can take the dirt road. I think the highway would be much safer in this situation, because if he's swinging me around like this, going across a dirt road is going to be really hard. Look at this. There's a little traffic jam going on here. No big deal. That one truck is really... Oh, jeez. really holding up the traffic back there. Oh, jeez. He almost flipped me. I flipped him. You okay, dude? Is he dead? He's dead. I killed him. Oh, man. You know what? It doesn't matter. We're not going to keep him as a live pet. He's now our dead pet. We're about to get slammed on. Oh, jeez. We're fine. He comes to a complete stop. I wish I could tow him. Wouldn't that be funny? Take him instead. Leave the dead guy. Leave the yellow car right there. Hold on. Excuse me. I bet we could pick him up with, like, the forklift. What if they filled the entire garage with pedestrians? That would take so long. It would be so complicated. That's something for, like, a 24-hour live stream. Okay, that's something that would take literally all day. Well, I'll say this. It's a lot easier towing him when he's not fighting back. He's a lot more friendly this way, too. Is he swerving? He's fine. He's off the road. It's fine. I just want to get him home. I just want to store him away. That'll be our little secret. Our murderous, deadly little secret. It's crazy. Okay, I definitely took the wrong way home here. I took the wrong road. My bad. I have no idea where I'm at. Kind of like backcountry, water, swamp place. I mean, who lives back here for reals, you know? Can you imagine living back here in real life? I wonder what kind of internet service you get back here, if any. You even get the Wi-Fi. Have I ever been here before? I think this is the first time I've ever been here before. And I've been playing this game for how long? Oh, man. I am out of control. I am ridiculous. Is that the way to home? I thought I saw someone coming. I'm assuming this is the way to home. I really have no freaking idea. I'm so lost, guys, okay? I don't play this game enough to know what I'm doing. You know what? Now I sincerely regret not filling up our gas because we're getting really low. Like, we're basically almost on empty. Not good at all. So, oopsie poopsie. Oh, no. I almost slipped for no reason. I'm not sure why. Gotta get into a low, what's it called? What is it called again? Low gear, I think it's called. I don't know. Are you still back there, dude? Haven't checked on him in a while. I still see a lot of blood coming out. I wonder if it's still coming out. Just gushing? Crazy. Put some band-aids on it before putting him in my house, yeah?
Oh, no.
We're fine. We're stuck. What am I doing? What is my car doing? Vehicle, focus. Shift it down a little bit. Get out of fourth. Keep it in low. Get back on the road. Don't flip. It feels like it wants to flip. Oh. Is this my house? Are we here? Is this it? This does not look like my house at all. What is this? So, should I check this out? I've never seen this before. Hold on. Let me take a peek real quick. What is this, guys? I've never seen this. Hello? Oh. It's just an empty building. Fantastic. Can I climb this ladder, though? Is there something on the roof that I need to know about? What if there's something super secret up there? Maybe this building one day will have an NPC inside of it. Maybe that's like the next update. Okay, you could definitely not climb this ladder. In fact, you could just stick your whole face in the water tank. It's totally fine. Wait, is that the church? Did we just go back into... am I back into town? That's fine. I need gas anyways. My guy's about to pass out from fatigue as well. Maybe the pub will be open. It's almost nighttime. How long have I been playing this game today? Holy moly. Well, it sounds like the pub's open. Sounds like everybody's having a pretty good time over there. I'm gonna go get myself a coffee real quick, fuel up with some diesel, and then hopefully we'll take the right road to get home. Whoa, these guys move? Have they always moved? Look at them. What are they doing? I need coffee before I pass out. You do sell coffee, right? What is this? Coffee, yes. That did help with the fatigue quite a bit. Do you have anything stronger? What is this, a maca repa runat? What is a maca repa runat? Oh, that's the french fries, I think. Sausage with fries, yeah, I don't need that. That's how you get this part of your body even larger, by eating this. What do you think would happen if I peed on these guys? They're flipping the whole table, man. This table's movable? Can I have this? My boys? Okay, I think I'm gonna try peeing on them and see what happens. I don't think they care. Guys, I'm punching him in the back of the head. Okay, I peed on him, and now I'm punching him in the back of the head, and he doesn't like it. He keeps twitching. I'm gonna go over here. Can I rob this dude? Can I open his door here? So many questions. Okay, so that door can't be open. Let's go ahead and rob him real quick. Totally fine. You know, let's take what we want, yo. Take it all. It's fine. Oh, I guess we can't pick up anything when the shop's closed. I guess that makes sense. But I heard you can break this window. Is that true? How do you... Oh, Jesus. I guess we could do that. cool. What happened? I just fell over. What happened? Thirst? Young man dead from dehydration? I just drank like 8 cups of coffee. Does coffee dehydrate you? I drank like 9. I'm drinking something in real life right now. Should I be concerned? I feel like I should be concerned. Okay, so we're back here, back at the store. I got the yellow guy towed up again. He's hitched on. I got a full tank of gasaroonies. Oh boy. Okay, we're gonna be taking a dirt road because it's 100% guarantee I know how to get home. I just don't know if I can get home on that road, okay? Get into the shop. No joke, I crashed literally like 9 times. I was about to have a panic attack, okay? I was getting so frustrated. It took me almost 30 minutes in real life to get from my house to the shop. I had to try it 3 times. I'm angry. I'm frustrated. But I'm getting this dude back to the house. I'm putting him in the garage, and I'm keeping him as a pet. Man, this was so much easier when he was dead. But hold on. We got a passerby here. Nothing to see here, sir. Perfectly normal scenario here, really. But yeah, he was a lot easier when he was dead. But I want him alive, you know? I want him to live in my garage and do garage things, like clean it, dust it, you know, take care of my vehicles when I put him in there. I want him to do garage life things. I want him to live that life. He's going to love it. He'll have a shelter. I'll put food in there. I'll put some milk. Now, I don't have a fridge in there, so the milk might spoil, but hey. So first, he'll drink the milk while it's drinkable, and then when it turns chunky and spoils, he can eat it. Not only is it a drinkable substance, but it's an edible food as well. He's gonna do just fine. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and take this turn here. I believe this is our turn off. We're going to La Paix. La Paix is where we live. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there today. We're gonna get there in one piece. Oh, geez. We have the green car coming. Whew! Head on collision with the yellow car. I hear music. Is he still alive? That was a head-on collision by the green car there. I don't feel any movement from him. He's still connected, right? I hear music. Okay, he's definitely still alive. I think he was just stunned for a second. He was in a very fast coma, okay? It lasted like a minute at best, you know? But hey, congratulations, man. You could say you've been in a coma before, I guess. You know, put that on your resume. There it is. The potato chips that I swear I did not put there. Okay, I don't know how those potato chips got there. Oh my goodness gracious. Did y'all see that shadow? His shadow just flew over my car. Whoa, look at my mirrors, man. This dude is just flying all over the place. How is he still alive? Oh, I am very fatigued here. Very fatigued. Should have had myself a coffee before driving home. Oh boy, man. Oh, geez. This guy's pulling all over the place. Wait, I could just sleep, huh? Should I just sleep here? I should, right? Get it over with. Hold on. Turn it off. We'll put the parking brake on. And we'll mosey on over here and have a sleeps. It's fine. It's totally fine, really. Hopefully the yellow car is still hitched when I get... Yeah, I still hear him. I slept peacefully. He's still back there. You still towed? Yep, he's still hitched on air. He's looking at me. He's mad. Real mad, but it's fine.
You know, I had to sleep, guys. I was just getting a little worried. The last thing I want is to die of fatigue, okay? I don't know how long that fatigue was in the red for. But I don't want to risk it, okay? I've been playing this game for almost an hour and 40 minutes today, and I just want to get home and put him in my garage. That's it. Is that too much to ask these days? Okay, boys, we're at the home stretch here. I can see my house from here. Okay, we're almost there. Whew, it's almost over, boys. Okay, all I have to do is find a way to get him inside my garage, and we're going to be totally fine. Is it open? Okay, it's already open. Good. Okay. How do I do this? Okay, hold on. I'm not sure how to get him in there just yet. So I guess the easiest thing to do here would be to like go this way here and then maybe like back him into it. Okay, hold on. He's kind of... Am I looking good here? Let's try. Let's see what happens here. I mean, the best thing here would be if he would just drive himself into it, and he totally might. Could he though? That's a pretty tight gap right there. I don't know if he could fit that. Okay, now the butthole's definitely on the wrong side of me here. Oh man, it's gonna be difficult. Hold on, everybody. My guy's dying of thirst once again here. My guy's such a baby, man. He just wants everything handed to him. I'm trying. This is harder than it looks. I'm not dumb. I swear. Hold on. Let me go drink out the sink, though. Like a puppy dog. Fine. I'm going to try pushing him a little bit. I definitely don't want to get run over here. Oh, I got an idea. I do have an idea. Okay, hold on. Check this out. This is going to work. Okay, what we're going to do here is try to use other cars to kind of glide him in there. Like, we're going to have to guide him in there. You know what I'm saying? If I can get him directly behind a poop truck, then I can just back him up, you know? Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Don't be stronger than me, bro.
There we go.
I have a forklift, dude. Don't make me use the forklift, man. Don't make me go that far. Oh, hold on. Okay. That's good. Put it in the parking brake, please. Turn off the ignition. Okay, now, potentially, maybe I could just back him up in there. Maybe he'll just go. But boy. Okay, so he completely moved the van out of the way here. He's definitely getting on my nerves. I'm getting pretty heated. I'm getting pretty frustrated here. I just want his butt to go in the garage. And I don't know what old butthole's problem is, man. It's a nice place. It's a nice place to live, dude. Come on. Let's go for it, bro. Well, this is working way easier. Why did I just do this in the first place? Look, he's basically backing himself up in there. He's closing the doors. Hold on. We just gotta open those doors. Oh, jeez. Wait. OB? Okay, the doors are open. All he has to do is be gently backed up in there. Wow. He is not making this easy. He's under the poop truck basically now. How did he do that? I'm fighting the boys. I'm fighting him. Oh, I'm trying my hardest. I'm trying to like line him up here. Come on, dude. Get in there, man. Scoop a dupes, man. Come on. Let's go. Just go forward, bro. I almost got him, guys. I'm fighting him hard. Okay, let's pick him up a little bit. Let's give him some. Oh, range selector. Hold on. Pick him up, dude. Yeah, come on. Hold on. Back it up. Back it up a little bit. Now push him in. Push him in. Go. Yeah. Yes. Oh, is the tow hook? Keep it. Okay, hold on. Maybe I should unhitch his tow hook here. Maybe it's just not letting them go all the way in there. Okay, hold on. Hold on, everybody. Put the parking brake on. Parking brake is on. Hold on. Okay, the parking brake is on. I don't think he can move the forklift. We're gonna get out of this. We're gonna try to unhitch the tow hook without dying. Jump over it. Parkour. Okay, it's unhitched. Yes! Close the door! Oh, this is it! It's basically done! He's basically in there, boys! We did it! Oh, we captured him! Oh man, it only took like 2 hours today, but we did it! Okay, we freaking did it! I'm gonna go ahead and, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I have no idea. I never thought this day would come. Take off the parking brake, first of all. And close him in! We did it. We freaking did it. Oh, man. Okay. Put that there. We definitely don't want him to get away here. Go ahead and kill all the engines here. I got a lot of vehicles running right now, okay? Well, guys, I guess I'm going to go ahead and call the gameplay here. I'm going to go ahead and call this a success. He wants to punch me. He wants to punch me real bad. Look at him. Yeah, swing at me, bro. You mine, boy. Now, the only issue is when I restart the game, he's going to be gone. But I can say that today we have kept the yellow guy as a pet in the garage. Can I paint him? I'm gonna try painting his car. Don't run me over, dude. Don't run me over. Ooh, can I use this on him? Probably not, huh? Hold on, everybody. Gonna go ahead and put this under his car for reasons unbeknownst to me. Put that there. That's looking good. Looking good, okay. Get some spray paint here. We're gonna go in a nice black tone. How do I spray it? Aha! You like that, bro? You like that? I hope your car looks even uglier than before. I don't know what that meant. That was a bad insult. I'm sorry. Sorry, dude. That was a bad insult. Have that, dude. It's for you, man. You keep that, bro. Enjoy it. Can I jack him up in the air? I kind of want to jack him up in the air now. Hold on. We're doing science things here, guys. This is all for science, you know? Let's see what happens. Oh, look at this. It actually works on his vehicle, kind of. I'm jacking him in the air. This is nuts. Look at this. He's raising up. I didn't think this would work, to be honest. Well, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call the gameplay here. I'm gonna say today was a complete success. I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna have myself. I eat. Oh, I can just eat outside. I'm like a pig, dude. Just eating bottles of milk. It's fine. Gonna have myself a sleep. Gonna have myself a pee-pee. And we'll call it a night. All right, guys. Well, thank you all for watching. I hope you liked it. If you did, please think about leaving me a thumbs up. Maybe even a subscriber, Rooney. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.